the end of the tutorial, I leave you the finished measurements, and at the end of the tutorial, you'll see a little box pop up. There you can click that little box and it'll have all of my tutorials in English, since my channel is bilingual. Always my tutorials are in English and in Spanish.